it. Thanks, Sick Inside. I didn't think to pick up the head and wear it. Oops. Okay. Okay, the brain, I need to hit that thing, I'm guessing. What the heck did this do, though? Gross. Crap. Okay. That's nasty. I've never eaten frog. I've heard it tastes like chicken, I guess. Okay. Alright. I see what I gotta do. Maybe not. How am I supposed to get up there? Okay, she can grab you. So, okay, I can climb these. Speed is key. Speed is key. Ah! You douche. You're like a snake. She's like a freaking snake, man. Stealth is not key. I was almost there. Stealth doesn't work. I'll try stealth again after this. Because the moment I get up here, she sees me. How do I get up there then? There's no way to get up there without her seeing me. Not to this area. She saw me there. That door's shut. What am I stuck on? Okay. Nope. Yes, look around. There's nothing. Turn that freaky head back around. Okay, made it. Stealth was key, but she wasn't moving or going anywhere when I was trying. Once she started moving around, yeah, I could do it. Now I get to bust heads with a hammer. Oh yeah. Never mind. I always hit the A button to try and pick up for some reason. Line them up. Line them up. Keep them coming. Is that it? I see you hiding. Oh, hey now. No. Oh, it didn't make me go all the way back. Guessing I don't need that no more. Wait a minute. I need my hammer. Hi. Die. Hey, it's my buddy. Oh, do I gotta break it? This might hurt a little bit, buddy. Sorry. Are you okay? You're not dead, are you? Okay, now I'm starting to see kind of a girl. Yay! Got my buddy back. Nice. That's cool. Whoa, boy. Can't right now. monotones achievement unlocked. Are you trying to unlock a frog? He was trying to unlock a frog. I don't see how that works. Smart. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Bah! Hey, hey. Thank you. You guys strong? Easy. When will I learn? When will I learn that running never works? Okay. Nice. Okay, Resident Evil 8 doll. You good? Some of those are silly. I guess the hammer was pointless. Maybe. Laughs away his fear, yep. Whoever that is, you suck at piano. Should be ashamed of yourself. Come on, buddy. Let's go. We got this. If this game throws a curveball and she dies, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh. You hear nothing. You gonna jump? Oh. How the heck am I supposed to get back up there? Yeah, I hate that teacher too. How could she not notice that this stool is gone? Go! Go! Go, 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 go! That's insane. No! No! Ah! You bitch. You bitch. You saw nothing. Hey, Quack JJ, thanks for the follow. Go, 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 push it. You are one ugly teacher. Should be ashamed of yourself. Hold me up! Hold me up! Jeez. Man. That teacher is crazy. Crazy. That was awesome. I like that segment of the game. I really do. Let's go, buddy. Yeah, that was scary. How you doing today, Quack JJ? Can I just call you Jay? Cool. Alright, Jay. Alright, here we go. Don't fall off. I want a new hat. Oh, hold on. Push. Push. Yeah, all right. There we go. You played this game? Cool. This is my first time playing. It's a really good game. So far. I don't know about that. I don't know if I can finish it. I gotta mow my yard today. Hey, where are you going? Get up here. There you go. Hey, it's a new hat. Maybe not. I could put that on my head. Aw, I can't take the boat with me. That looks like sixes, Wait. Oh! Was you six the whole time? Wasn't six the name of the... name of the girl? True Colors. I think so. You were her the whole time. I had no idea. Haha, sick inside. Yeah, I had no idea. That's great. Where's your dark demonic powers that you got last time? Those might come in handy. Now I'm a little afraid of you. You're gonna turn on me or eat me. Considering how many gnomes you ate last game. I think I'll play for maybe a half hour more, then I gotta get off. Sorta not exactly prequel. Okay, that's cool. Thanks for joining me, guys. Schooled. Alright, beat the school. Or I'm at the school. Was that the orphanage and this is the school? No, no. The other place had chalkboards. So, what is this place now then? Hospital? With the amount of blood that's right there. Probably hospital. And we got gauze and chemicals up there, towels. This might be a hospital. Well, I don't know. Hospitals don't normally have bars. So, not a hospital. This has multiple endings. Okay, that's cool. Can I have a new hat? I would very much like a new hat. This could be a mental asylum. Or a mental hospital, yeah. Whoa, Nelly. Thank you. That was close. She makes it look easy. Psych ward, maybe, yeah. Alright, here we go. Run and start. Yeah! Oh boy. There's like a 30-second delay right now, I think. Really? I cannot get a running start for the life of me. Ah, I gotta start all over again? Come on. Alright, I got this. I got this. And... I don't got this. Come on. The transition is what gets me. Eh. Got it. Alright. Alright. Sick Inside, are you in the Discord, man? You can join the Discord if you want. Same with you, Jay. You'll know when I'm on more often, if you like. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not only on Twitch, I'm on YouTube. You might be. I'm not sure. I don't remember any name Sick Inside in the Discord. Okay. Well, that is not what I meant to do. This is my fuse now. Where am I gonna put it? Where am I gonna put it? Found it. That's toilet paper. I just carry the toilet paper and try and put it in. Cool, man. Thanks for joining. Oh, big fall. Alright, now what do we do?
Give me this. YOLO it. I don't know. Let's test this hole. See how deep it is. It might not be that deep. Oh! Hey, vent! Get in the vent! You like how I threw the glass down to test to see how deep it was? Ooh, I got a flashlight. Nice. Turn it back on. Thank you. Is this blind, you guys? Is this blinding? Really? I just got this flashlight. Is it already crapping out? It's a cabinet. Super freaking dark in this game. Am I supposed to go down any of these hallways? Well, I'm gonna start with this one. Alright, this is the way I'm supposed to go, so... Let's see if there's anything back where I came from. Like a hat, maybe, or I don't know. That's really bright. I'm gonna turn that off. I'm not really sure what those are. Can't get in that one. Like what those shadows are supposed to be. Alright. That's all that was that way. I don't know exactly what that's for, but I got it. Doop 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 doop. Can I have some soda? Can I drink the soda? Mm-hmm. Here we go again. Here we are in this weird ass hallway again with the eye door. Why is my hat tail twitching? That's weird. Is my hat alive? Has it been doing that the whole time? I'm gonna need more fuses. Elevator. What does this do? What the heck? That's cool. That's a funny little Easter egg they added in. Whoa. Creepy bear. Oh god. Are those gonna come to life? Wait a minute. What are you doing with the horse? Do I need this? You have horse, I have ducky? What are we doing? Is there something with these dolls that I gotta do something with? Put them in the chairs or something? No. Wait. What if I go behind here? Will you pull that for me? Pull that lever. No? Okay. That's okay. I still like you. Why do you have that? Like, what are we using that for? There's a hint on the wall, huh? Oh! One of the bears has a key in it. Okay. Come here, bear. She just picks up random toys. That's cool. Alright, here we go. Is that not the right bear? You picked up the wrong toy. We need the bears. How about this one? This looks more like a rabbit. Yeah, it looks more like a rabbit or a dog or something. Maybe it's this. Well, that one still looks like another rabbit. There's only one bear.
Oh. Alright. So it is that one.
Why didn't you get the key? How do I open him? Okay, this one has the key. Do I have a knife? Hey, rip this open. Will you rip this open? Yeah, drop the duck. Come on. Grab this bear. No, the... Okay, drop the monkey. Monkey. This monkey. Grab the monkey. Okay, maybe you'll do something now that you're not holding anything. Just don't pick anything up. Oh, you did it. Okay, there we go. How do I rip it open? I don't know. I'm just taking it with me, I guess. Maybe there's a knife down here or something. There's a random hook. Ah, an incinerator. Okay. Get in there. Not me. This is got it. All right. Figured it out. Cool. I don't see any clue that you're supposed to bring it to the incinerator, so that's good. Alright, well, I think we're done with this area. I think I'm gonna go till the next checkpoint, then I'm gonna get off. Get some of my yard work done and everything. I'll be back on tomorrow, though, for Minecraft on YouTube.
Lovely. All right. Well, that's it. That was the checkpoint.